Hey folks, Robbie here. Here's what was in that tub. We got a Silverado body, a Dodge Ram Charger body, General Lee, 90-something Mustang, Buick Grand National or GNX, 90-something Corvette, 71 Cuda, 70 or 69 Ford Thunderbird, Oldsmobile, a 50 Chevy truck, 53 Ford, Thunderbird, Lincoln something, 70 Chevelle, another 90-something Corvette, part of a Datsun pickup, part of 55 Chevy, Dodge Viper, Pontiac Banshee, some Luminas, some T-Bird NASCAR, 53 Vet, or 55 Vet, Pontiac Firebird, a couple 66 Chevelle flip fronts, 64 GTO, a couple 30s Ford frames, Yamaha motorcycle, 56 chassis, I believe, part of a paddy wagon, 51 Chevy, and a 56 Nomad, and then box of parts for the Chevy and other projects, and then chassis and some wheels in there. You can see motor, carriers, parts for the 66's, Malibus. Still flipping those. Kind of cool. I had some of them when I was a kid. I still got the one molded in red and one in black. That brings back some memories. But anyway, hope you can see him. And this is Robbie saying, thanks for checking this out. The next thing I'll be doing is getting these in baggies and kind of separating stuff. This is Robbie signing out.